10 scheduled to hit. Here's the 0-1. Swing and a fly ball hit out to left. Hit pretty well. Going back is Connor Harrell in front of the track. Turns around. It's off the wall, and it is off the wall. Thought it had enough to get up and out, but it did not. Plays it off the Harley-Davidson sign. It's a leadoff double for Zimmer.